Our goal, our oil, is only the environment. I am Ahmed Saeed Suleiman from Socotra Island. I work in the Office of the Environment, specialist for bird and plant. What we have here, it's more than 308 plant endemic to this archipelago. Like the dragonfly tree, you can see above 800 meters to the sea. We use the sap, it comes from the trunk. And no one allowed to harvest without any experience about how to harvest the dragonfly tree, because this is it's very dangerous for the dragonfly tree. And also especially for Socotra. This is, we call it Adenium abyssum. And the famous name is the desert rose. And always it's when they are flowering, it's more beautiful. So we have more than 42 breeding birds in the Socotra archipelago. We have more than 11 bird endemic.
Socotra's culture and its ecology are unique. They've developed in near isolation from mainland Yemen over the centuries. But this is a poor island in a poor country. And the arrival here of rich donor nations is prompting some people to question whether their island is being subtly colonized.
Things it's challenger here, it's the people. It comes from outside. And we are really afraid about we lost our traditional things here in the island. The development without any study, without any view about the environment, and without any care about the environment, this is a big threat to our archipelago. But we hope in the future is to keep our traditional language, our traditional use for the environment, our traditional to care about the environment here. This is the big challenge for us, especially for the younger Socotrians, and to keep our future of our Socotra.